New at noon, schools in Miami-Dade and Broward counties are getting ready for classes to resume. In Broward, some students and teachers started today. Meantime, authorities in Miami-Dade are making sure they're ready to keep schools safe. CBS4's Riel Creighton is joining us live from Northwest Miami-Dade with more on this always exciting time of year. Right, Riel?
Yeah, very exciting, Elliot. We talked to a lot of first-timers in the first grade who were very excited about the start of the school year. But meantime, here on this campus, in Miami-Dade's North College campus, it is preparations as they are preparing for what could be a drill for any emergencies to come.
Welcome to the first day of fifth grade. How y'all doing?
The reception at Lake Forest Elementary.
Welcome back, young man. Welcome back.
Rolling out the welcome mat for an early start to the school year. For Broward County year-round students, a first day that included a chat with a VIP.
Well, good morning.
Superintendent Robert Runcie making the rounds for a meet and greet, talking new achievement and goals, and building on the progress made last year.
We had a record number of kids in terms of scholarships. They earned over $110 million in scholarships.
For parents up early,
a little hectic,
chaotic back-to-school rituals begin.
Trying to make sure she get her hair right, she want her the right shoes.
Nerves mixed with excitement for three-year-old Tamoya on her way to Head Start.
First dance.
What is your favorite subject?
Going outside.
Next, stop number two for Runcie at Watkins Elementary inside the classroom. Broward County not the only district getting ready. In Miami-Dade, it's serious business. No students yet, but police holding a functional drill, a practice run complete with fake guns and hostages to make sure they're ready for an emergency.
The lives are at stake. If it's a real situation, if there are any delays, if there's any lapses, lives could be lost.
Now they take it very seriously. School officially starts for the rest of Broward County students on August 24th. We're live at Miami-Dade's North College campus. Riel Creighton, CBS 4 News.